Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. And for today's video, we were going to do my hair hack using cream silk and vinegar. Do my hair hack using cream silk and vinegar. You can use any color of cream silk. If you have pink cream silk, that is better, but I don't have that, so I will use this color blue. Then, right, so this is my first time to try. I don't know if it's effective or no, but I just want to make my hair shiny because my hair is so dull. It's very, see, ang dry niya. So we will just see if it's effective or no. So guys, please keep on watching and let's see what's the result for this kind of hair hack. Let's see and let's find out if it's really nice treatment for dry. And like my hair, it's dry. I just want to make it shiny. So whatever effects, we will see. So guys, this is the procedure we're gonna do now. So this is the bagong pili pa yung aking suka. Just now I open. See? It's sealed. So I will just put 2 tablespoons. Then for the cream silk, I will use 3 full. You see the measurement? Like this, full. First, this is the second one.
Sayang.
One more guys, 3 tablespoons of cream silk. See, this is the third one. Then mix properly, mix well. Parang ang dami na nagawa ko. Guys, itansya nyo na lang guys kasi baka masayang. Kung manipis yung buhok nyo, huwag nyo masyadong damihan yung cream silk tsaka yung suka. It depends on how thick your hair. Mix well. Ang dami nyo guys. Then, kabahin yung gamitin yung damit kasi I will use my bare hands. Sa taas, kasi marami mga bagong grow na hair. Magkakalap na ako, kasi maliliig naman ako. So, ayan. Simutin nyo guys para walang masayang. For 45 minutes para mababad masok yung cream silk and vinegar. para mababal siya ng maayos. Kahit anong plastic, pwede niyong pambalot sa buhok mo.
Anong kind of plastic?
This one. Leave it for 30 to 45 minutes. So, time now is... What time now? Okay, 10:30. 10:30 or 11:15. We can remove this shower cap. Then we can rinse our hair. Magbabat na rin ako. So after that, diretso na. Papakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung magiging result niya.
Few moments later.
Guys, I'm back. And tapos na po yung ating 45 minutes na pagbababad ng hair. Finally, I'm happy with the results, guys. It's really smooth, silky, shiny.
Wow!
So, I recommend you to do this also at home because, guys, it's effective for me. But I cannot tell it's effective also for you. So, just try it at home because you will not spend more. You will not spend too much money for doing like this kind of hack. All you need to do is the two kinds, only cream, salt, and vinegar. Then you will not spend too much for going salon. You can do it at home. So guys, thank you so much guys for your time. Thank you so much for watching my video guys. And if you are interested for more videos, please do your comments, leave your comments, please hit the notification button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much guys for your time.